Hey there, fellow gamers. Welcome back to the channel. If you're grappling with that pesky Fortnite install failed MD-DL error and it's putting damper on your gaming experience, fret not. In today's video, I've got your back. We'll tackle this issue step by step. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Begin by clicking on the search icon and type in CMD. Right-click on the command prompt, choose Run as Administrator, and click Yes. Now type netsh space winthog space reset, and hit Enter. Follow it up by typing ipconfig slash flushdns, and hitting Enter. After that, type ipconfig slash release, and hit Enter. Now type ipconfig slash renew, and press Enter. Proceed by typing netsh space int space ip space reset, and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll provide these commands in the video description. Lastly, restart your computer and check if the issue resolves. Solution 2. Verify your game files. Open the Epic Games Launcher, go to your library, find Fortnite, click the three dot under the poster, select Manage from this menu. Click on Verify. The launcher will scan your Fortnite files and fix any corrupted ones. This might take a while, so grab a snack and relax. After that, check if the issue persists. Solution 3. Run Epic Games Launcher with admin privileges. Before doing anything, ensure the Epic Games Launcher is completely closed. Click on the system tray icon, right-click on the Epic Games Launcher and select Exit. Right-click on the Epic Games Launcher on your desktop, choose Run as Administrator and click Yes. Head to your library and see if updating Fortnite now works error-free. Solution 4. Delete Fortnite web caches. Click on the search icon and type in run. Type percentage local app data percentage and hit enter. File Explorer will open. Go to the Epic Games Launcher folder. Open the save folder. Delete the web cache folder. Reboot your computer. After the restart, the error should be fixed. If it persists, a simple uninstall and reinstall should do the trick. So there you have it, folks. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.